into the GoPod like that. So, having secured the first end into the pod, make sure it's nice and tight, and then we're going to submerge this end into the fresh water container. Like so, and then the pump's ready to use. Always make sure that your water container never runs dry, because it may damage the water pump. So, now we've got the water connected, you do have to remember to catch the wastewater, because what goes in must come out. So, there's a little grey pipe at the bottom of the GoPod here, and just need a simple bucket like this to catch the water, and then this can be emptied at the site facilities.